Come on, Logan, bring it, bro. Yeah!
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game. Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
Sweet!
Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Only she would know that, right?
I guess. It just makes the campus look sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
Nice, bro.
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
See you later, Samuel.
Awesome.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
Oh.
No.
Hi, Max.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself reading Chicklet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading Chicklet.
Good point. Now, if you'll excuse me. I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends. Oh. Hi, Max.
What are you reading?
Love Today or Die Forever. Don't even say anything.
Dude. It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now,
dude.
Why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Awesome.
None shall pass. Capiche? Keep walking, hippie.
Sweet. Oh, dude.
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind. I need to figure this out.
Sweet. Awesome.
Get it up. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it. There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it. Think, Max. Rewind and find something. Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve? Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve? I need to figure this out. Okay, let's see if this works. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks so much for almost ruining my outfit.
You're so lucky that didn't fall on us. We'd see your ass so fast.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Okay, let's see if this works.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
No.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Awesome.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks so much for almost ruining my...
Yeah.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks so much for...
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way. I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close. Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve? Damn, I missed something. I better rewind. I can go back.
Yeah.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Nice, bro. Oh, dude.
Okay, let's see if this works. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Nice.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket. I need to figure this out.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Nice, bro.
I must have missed something. I should rewind.
Ow! Just... No!
I need to figure this out.
Nice.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look.
Can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Keep walking, hippie.
Nice, bro.
There's only one way around this.
Awesome. Sweet.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Okay.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close. I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close. Okay, let's see if this works.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps. Okay. No way! No fucking
way!
You
okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. Dude. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I drive.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Awesome.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before I find Warren.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Dane is still a cheerleader at heart. Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon. Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever. I need to grab the flash drive on my desk before I see Warren. Daniel has so much talent. I hope nobody hates on it just because it's me. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Lauren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up. One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Answer, you wuss.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Olson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts. At least that's an alarm from this century.
Ugh.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. As if. Juliet, Extreme Reporter. Dane is still a cheerleader at heart.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff. No need to go there now. Oh man, this is so wrong. I better find proof fast. They live. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts. This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere. I should find a way to end this silly standoff. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Dane is still a cheerleader at heart. Welcome to Black Hill. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Juliet, Extreme Reporter. At least that's an alarm from this century. This is like the public DNA of our dorm. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate... No, officer, I'm not snooping. Just admiring Victoria. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
Ugh.
Remember, you're not a criminal. You're a ninja. So move. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. I'll give it- Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the Yes, Victoria has the best Retina screen laptop. Let me just check to see if she posted my picture. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria. This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zack has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha. This is both sad and pathetic. It would be a cool sticker without the words. I better make sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the Party Buster folder. Not that I would open it no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect. Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. It's so fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind. I have to stop before I pass out.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Ouch, poor Alyssa. That'll leave a bruise.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
This shit.
Ow! That hurt!
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
So don't think I'm blind. I see.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now I'll... I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what, give you a stern lecture?
Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max. Haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Oh, this is a flashback to youth.
Our super secret closet lair. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
We had such a blast drawing these together. This postcard is from Rachel Ember. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. I'm not into them. Too pretentious. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. I think this junk swallowed her discs. It won't play without any power. Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. I think this junk swallowed her discs. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Ember. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I... Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson. Oh, shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
And the ones we left behind. I'm somewhere.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
I'm singing songs about the future.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.